call for the truth.
We could refuse to be colonized. We could refuse to allow our children to be destroyed. We could refuse to be victims of this system. The problems that have been created didn't previously exist. They were manufactured, and then we were given manufactured solutions.
First, we've got population. The world today has 6.8 billion people. That's headed up to about 9 billion. Now, if we do a really great job on new vaccines, healthcare, reproductive health services, we could lower that by perhaps 10 or 15%.
The solutions were more corrupt than the idea of the problem.
History is truly at a turning point. We do not yet know the full extent and the systemic and structural changes which will happen. However, we do know that global energy systems, food systems, and supply chains will be deeply affected.
Remember, silence is consent. With honor, respect, and gravity. In Lakesh and Veritas. Silence is consent. Join us in speaking up. Like, share, comment, subscribe.